Hi guys, this is Shamila Totola Mama again, and today it is a bright very afternoon, and today I want just to say that you guys have been wonderful. I've been those people who have been watching my things, you know, Totola Mama, you know, this person is just humble, and today I just want to talk about WhatsApp status. This WhatsApp Deckard status. You know, I've been minding my own business for long, and gosh, today I just want to say that leo imenishika. Okay, this WhatsApp status, you know, this thing has been very, very people are using it for long time, for long days, for yani, it's just been having a weird and weird thoughts on my WhatsApp friend list, you know, and my friends has been using these words for a long time, some for 5 days, some for even 10 years, some for last year. They are still in this year, 2017. Gosh, this one has been very, very, you know, has been very, very very wrong. Change your status. This 2017, gosh, you know. So there is this word called someone has been using this word sleeping as a WhatsApp status, sleeping, my friend. And this word has been used for like 14 days, you know, 14 days, really? Gosh, 14 days this person has been sleeping, and this is WhatsApp status. My friend, are you dead? Are you dead? For real, are you dead? You're still sleeping for 14 days? Me, I think you are dead now. Oh, gosh, you guy, you have to change your status. And there is this word that is called driving, you know. Driving, this word driving for status, you know, WhatsApp status has been, this word has been so long for some of my friends list, and today I just want to say, my friend, you're driving, yeah, and you're driving probably for like 10 good days. You're driving 10 good days, you're still driving, my friend. Have you reached Egypt? I think you have reached Egypt. For me, I think now you are in these people, the Egyptians, you know, you are there just relaxing, because if you are driving for 10 good days, then you are in Egypt. That's all, yeah. You know, and this word driving, this person has been using it last year, you know, last year from October, this person is just using it. Really? Change your status, my friend, change your status. And there is this word also, this word is called, someone is just writing on his or her status that, I can't talk, WhatsApp only. Sorry. I can't talk WhatsApp only. So, you know, I was like wondering, you can't talk, you know? Then throw your phone away. Throw your phone away if you can't talk you want to talk through WhatsApp only, then throw that phone away, and you just have to, yeah, you know, we are wondering, is this WhatsApp, are you doing it? Are you working on it? Are you also using it for primary functions only? So why are you telling us that you can't talk? You can't talk. Really? You can't talk? WhatsApp only? Oh, my friend, just throw that phone away. And please, if you're using that word, throw that phone away. Yeah, throw it away. And there's some people are just crazy, you know. There's some people are just crazy. Some is just using this, this one's called, you know, this one is, this word is being used in some of people's, some of my friends list. This word is called, urgent calls only. Urgent calls only, huh? This is just a status that someone has been using it like for many days, you know, last year 2016, this year 2017, this person is still using urgent calls only. My friend, I want to ask you, you are using this thing, these urgent calls only. Are you working with the ambulance? Are you working with the ambulance services, you know? Or are you working with the fire stations? Really? Agents call only? So as we, if you have a problem, if you want to say hi, we cannot say to you because you've written there, agents call only. And even if I want to say hi, then it's not urgent. Just want to check on you, my friend, check on you. So it means that you, if you read that, maybe you are working with the ambulance services or you are working with the fire stations, yeah? So, my friend, if you're using this, change your status. Change your status, gosh. Change your status. This is 2017. Another thing is here, this person is using for a long time. This person is using this for a long time. This one is Yanni using, hey there. I'm using WhatsApp. Hey there. My friend, hey there, I'm using WhatsApp. And you write there as a status. Hey there, I'm using WhatsApp. Gosh, yes, I know you're using WhatsApp. That's why you are in my list. That's why you are on my list. You are my friend on WhatsApp. Why are you still telling me that? Oh, hey there, I'm using WhatsApp. Let's grow up. Let's change this thing. Let's also know so many things. Let's read there. Let's get a lot of education. You know, your status should not be just that one for 2 even 3 days. Change your status, my friend. Yo, another word here is in a meeting. You know, some people have been using this status in a meeting. You know, in a meeting. Really? What are you planning there? For 6 months, you are in a meeting? Are you planning to sell Africa? Are you planning to dry the ocean? Gosh, my friend, you are in a meeting for 6 months. Even your family, they don't know where. They've even forgotten you. They don't know you. They don't know where you are coming from. You're not there. You're not part of them. This. Let's say that. Because for 6 months, really? For real? Oh gosh, my friend. Change your status. Yeah. This one is so killing. This one is so mad. Change your status. And there's this word. Someone is just saying here that battery about to die for 3 good months. And you know, WhatsApp doesn't lie. And this for 3 good months, boss, is your battery immortal, really? For 3 months, is it about to die? It's about to die. And I wonder, what the hell about this thing? So please, if you're using this, change your status. There is this word also that I was checking and I just made my list, and this thing is just weird and so awkward, and also it's so cliches that people are using these things. At the movies for 6 good weeks. You are at the movies. Gosh. You are at the movies for 6 good weeks. My friend, my lady, my brothers and sisters, my family, you guys, you're just terrible. For 6 weeks, you are at the movies. Gosh, you don't know, you don't have something to say? Or you don't have something to do? Can I give you work? Come and give you work then. If you are having this status, you are at the movie, my friend. It seems you are selling popcorns there. If you are at the movies, then maybe you are selling popcorns, yeah? Or you are selling Mindy Choma there, yeah? Are you roasting Mindy Choma? Are you roasting maize there, my friend? My gosh, change your status, my friend. I'm praying and I believe that this thing, when it gets into you, it gets into your head, and some things are very, 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 very tiresome. They are very tiring, you know, when there are some things, gosh, when there's some things, when you are writing, there are a lot of things that you can write in your status, so you should not do this for 6, 3 months, 5 days, gosh, change your status. This is Totola Mama, and I want to say that, thank you very much, watch this, subscribe, and I'll be peace. So subscribe to my channel, like Totola Mama, Shamila Onde Shamrock, baby. And I want to wish you a very happy, happy New Year 2017. Mwah.